That'd be rude on any other animal, but for this one, it's fine.